In this video, we'll see how to configure static routing for IPv6. For our example, we'll use the basic topology on the screen, and as you can see, the IPv6 address configurations has already done. Here, as you can see, router 1 don't know the network between router 0 and router 2, and again, router 2 don't know the network between router 1 and router 0. So we need to configure some static routing. Static routing configuration in IPv6 is also like the static routing configuration in IPv4. Firstly, we write IPv6 and then route, and then the destination address with its subnet mask, and then the gateway. Let's start with router 1. Here our network is the first 64 bits because we are using AOE format here. And our gateway is here. To reach this network, we need to pass this gateway. We will configure the same thing on router 2 also. And this time our gateway is here. To reach this network, we need to pass this gateway here. As you can see, our static route is here. Let's verify the communication between router 2 and router 1 by pinging from router 2 to router 1. First, let's see our IP address. As you can see, our IP address is this one. Again, let's see the IP address. Version address of router 1. As you can see, the IP address of router 1's facet tenant 00 is this, and we'll ping this address. As you can see, it's successful, and also from router 1 we will ping the IP version 6 address of router. As you can see, it's also successful. In this packet tracer example, we have configured IPv6 static routing.